but now I don't know. I don't who's the next match? Who are we watching next?
Oh, oh my god. Let me go get water before they come in.
Wow.
Just a minute,
wow,
I'll be back.
Wow. That was okay, so we're going from one heavy boy meet match to another one.
So yeah, now, Nick, sorry to cut you off. I'm just gonna check in while Pokerface goes to get his water. As I had pointed out earlier, like, there's no transcoding. Everyone is stuck on 720p. None of you has complained. So we're gonna keep it going unless people's streams are buffering or whatever. You know, we're just gonna keep it going. This would be the perfect time to restart the stream, but I mean, after that match, like, I don't want to ruin the momentum. That was sick. That was actually the main event. Me versus Frost. Who wants to see that?
It's nothing. Ooh. No one cares, actually.
No one cares.
You guys are going to be actually punishing strings. Who cares about punishment? We don't want that here. We don't need that here.
Man. All right,
it's
so
unnecessary.
Let me check out again. That Tempest versus Ace coming up.
Yeah, so... I don't know if you guys were here last time when the last SFN when we had Vega versus Ace. So Ace is an up-and-comer. He joined the group early in the year. He's not really been there for too long, but he's like, he has a really, really good gene. I don't know if the people were here before, you guys can actually remember. You guys can actually remember how good he was in that match. And then now, we on the other side, we have Satan himself in Dark Tempest, who... Basically, if you want to play Tekken, don't play against him. He'll basically make you play his Tekken. And if you play his Tekken, you lose. If you play your Tekken, you lose. So there's nothing you can do. Dark Tempest himself is just... And then now we have now a new buff Lars to worry about. So this is just going to be... This is actually going to be a match. I give Ace props for aiming as high as he did, going from going to Dark Tempest, who is currently fourth in the SFN rankings. So going that high, aiming that high, gives you... Oh, sorry, my mistake. He's sixth. So
I'm back, boys.
He's back. So I was just introducing the two.
Yeah.
The two people and saying how I admire Ace for attempting to aim as high as he currently has going for Dark Tempest. But I was just informing the people that Dark Tempest himself is he's Satan himself when it comes to Tekken.
What I loved about Ace is he just burst onto the scene.
Yeah.
Out of nowhere. He just burst onto the scene, challenged Vega, talked trash, walked his talk, and actually beat up Akuma the cow. You know,
yep. He
beat Akuma so bad that people from animal rights were sending emails to Tekken 254. It was brutal, my friend. It was brutal.
It was, and he played really well throughout the whole time. Yeah, it wasn't like Vega was playing bad.
No. That's why I'm saying he burst.
By the way, just as a side note, I didn't actually mention this whole time. This is our first SFN on season 4, by the way.
Yes.
So basically, that's what I'm... So now things are different. We have a new, incredibly buff Lars with all his new moves and all his nonsense buffed. But... People banned her. Are you serious? I was actually really looking forward to it.
No, for this one, because, you know, we didn't have enough time to, you know, lab against her madness. Okay, it's Lars versus Jin. I can already smell the salt. whichever way it goes, I can already smell the salt. Let's have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Remember that canonically, Lars is Jin's uncle. So this is an uncle fight.
But Jin doesn't care about any relation.
Nothing at all. In fact, he hates him more.
Exactly. He loves fighting people close to him.
Especially them. Here we go. So now Dark Tempest versus Ace. This is actually going to be a really interesting match.
Very, very.
Really, really interesting. Ace just seemingly feeling him out over here. Just
yep. With the spacing. My friend.
Oh, catches
what
him
I
there.
Do?
Boom. Down we go.
There we go. Okay, and with the volley.
Decent combo.
Nice. Slide do.
Starting off really well, Ace, with that gigantic life. But Mawira, the champ is slowly working. Just poking. And he's almost at G-Clef to the wall. Boom. But the Fooki, he's not ducking. He's trying to condition him. And there we go. Mawira pulling it back so well with all the pokes. This man is just...
He's something else.
He's something else.
There we go.
Forward four. Excellent punish.
Nicely punished.
Excellent punish. Wow. You know, sometimes I actually forget. No punish on that.
Yeah.
Almost got him the clutch. He's letting Ace is letting him do what he wants. He's just letting him do what
he wants. Yeah, he's backing up too much.
Yeah, he's backing up too much. Oh, good.
It's nice block.
If I'm not mistaken, that's a launch punishable, right?
Is it launch? I'm not sure it's launch punishable, but it should be minus. Is it minus 14?
It's a very high minus. Yeah, it's very high minus. That much I know. Look at this. Just Mayra just bullying. Just he hasn't launched. You know the crazy thing is he has not launched him a single time. Yep. He has won all this. Look, he's just letting him go. Look, he's full crouched. You know the thing is what Mayra is doing now is very obvious, but I wonder if it'll work. He's conditioning him to duck. And then the orbitals are going to start. Very soon. Almost punished. Like, he won that. Not one launch. For three rounds, not a single... he didn't launch him.
My friend.
Mawira, my goodness. Dark Tempest himself. This man.
Yes, welcome to the dark side. That's what you get. That's what you get when you play this man.
But that's the thing. You know, the thing, what I was wondering is that he was just letting Dark Tempest do what he wants. He wasn't challenging, he wasn't doing anything. Because he was doing his full crouch, the shoeshine, full crouch, I think, 2-1, down forward 2-1. So he was just doing that, constantly.
Yeah, he's conditioning.
Yeah, so now in the next match, the orbitals, he didn't do a single orbital this time. The next match, maybe he won't even do it the next match. The third match.
He didn't even use the down back 2-1.
No, he wasn't doing anything. He was just bullying, just basically just pushing him through and through.
Meanwhile, on chat, someone who's not fighting is on minus. Manu is playing rivalry.
It's not sibling, it's uncle. He's his uncle.
Yeah, that's why he's on minus.
Yep. He's not understanding. He's punishable anyway, right now.
But anyway, we move.
So now we move on. Now let's see what Ace is going to do. He's a Jin main. So I very much thought he's going to change. So I don't know if he's going to change the stage. Because you know the thing is, unless you put a wallless stage now, if you put any wall stage, you'll be carried from corner to corner by Lars.
In fact, you've said he's not launched because we haven't seen the new tailspin, my friend. We have not seen.
Not once.
And has he even put Mawira in rage?
No, not. He had the closest he did was in the first round when he got the first counter hit. When he got the counter hit, and then
the balcony break. Yeah.
That was it. So now that's the most you've gotten. So he's changed to Kevin, and this is very bold from him. I don't know if this is the move, actually, if I'm being honest.
Anyway, let's see. It might work out for him. Let's see.
Yeah, let's see. But at least he's one of the few people who knows to change stage. At least he's allowed to change the stage.
Yeah.
I just think he's actually using Mickey's account. I wonder why.
Yeah. He's at Mickey's. I saw him. I think he was the one on commentary when Vega was fighting.
Oh, interesting. I had no idea. Yeah. So here we go. So Dark Tempest. I love Dark Tempest backdash. It's so good.
It's so crisp.
It's so crisp. Like, he moves so fast, so quickly. It's so well done.
Nice poke.
There's the orbital that we're waiting for. Now, here's the new magic form that we got from Jin.
Low splat. It couldn't break the balcony.
No, I'll break. You know, throw breaks this time.
Yeah.
Dark Tempest almost in rage. This is the closest he's gotten him to rage now. Oh, good duck. Nice. Good duck. Now in rage. But now let's see. Will we see his new rage drive? Let's go. That is excellent.
That is fantastic. From the school of DVK. DVK might actually give him a certificate later. Let's continue.
That's for good measure.
Good punishable. No, it's not launch punishable.
No throw breaks at all. And Moira is going to take advantage of that. Dark yep. there. Oh, good punish.
Nice.
So keep going for the G-clef there. Look, just poke, poke. Look, it's like oh, what you want.
My yeah, friend, want. Are we parting? Are we parting on in his face? Yes, we are.
It's like he's just okay.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's
back.
Go.
Getting back. Oh. Oh, oh, that was unfortunate. That would have been a wall flat. Oh, cut. No oh. small. Oh, oh no no no
no no no.
Played that very well. Played that very well.
Yep, yep.
Now Mayura back on the board. Spacing. Still only seen one orbital in 2 months. In 2.5 matches now. I'm actually shocked. Ducked there. You see, he's conditioned him now. He's actually conditioned him. He's ducking a lot now.
Yep.
Good block. No,
no punish. Good punish. Nice. Twin pistons. Yes, let's go.
Launching. Oh, no.
I think this is it. Good, good confirm.
And another creature.
My goodness. Let's go. With the poop in the screen kitchen. I should have launched. But yeah, maybe, but you know, yeah. while standing two for Jin has a very funny hat box. Sometimes it whiffs,
Yeah, but someday I think he could have done a delayed hop kick there and it would have been enough. No, and not the proper combo. And no break again.
When you're playing Mawira, delayed hop kick is the last thing on your mind, my friend.
That's true. That is true. That is true. Then crouch cancel electric. Go all the way.
Hey, my friend. Oh, nice.
Yes, boom. Hope to not go for the wall. Try to catch him standing there in the 4-4. Okay. These two are so oppressive.
That's yep.
When they start going, they don't stop.
Nice. Good punish. Yes, let's go.
Try to go for the crouch.
Oh, my goodness.
One.
He maybe thought you would have caught him ducking.
Yeah, standing up and ducking. Oh, decent. Tried the punish there.
Nice.
Catches in there. Ooh, almost both in the NRT. He's not breaking a throw, and you don't show Mawira your weakness like this. You don't show Mawira's weakness like this. Like, he knows you're not going to break the throws, and now he's going to keep doing it. He won't stop. Like, either that throw break needs to be worked on, because that is all, you know, that's basically how he's losing a lot of life.
Yep,
how many
yep.
throws have there been? It's actually just not. It's he needs to do better if he wants to.
Yeah,
do better,
I think. Furious is saying that parry into Redzart needs to be clipped. Yes, it's been a while since we saw it. That thing is hype. I won't lie. It doesn't matter. It reminds me the time. It reminds me, most of the time about the rage drive for it's called Dragunov.
Yeah,
you come here with your rage drive, then Jin. You know, that parry is so, how do I put it? It's so demeaning. You know, he puts your Nini on the side, then he starts that. Oh.
Yeah, immediately. Jin, and the thing is, yeah, you feel so stupid immediately.
Yeah,
after.
Jin is a bad boy. He's a very bad boy.
Because you feel so silly.
And he doesn't. He even parries those Nini, the rage drive for Ayachi, both of them plus the head. No, a kichwa hapa.
Hey. As that tiny head of yours let it see the ground. Hey.
Exactly. And then he beats you up like, you know, the way his rage drive, his rage art is also Nini, but it's long. You wait there to
it's
be
so
beaten.
Yeah.
I don't know, a million punches.
But it's not, it's the worst one is Gandry's. Gandry's, you go and make dinner, you go, you clean the house, that guy is still doing the rage art. It doesn't end. Too much.
And then when he wins the round, he removes for you the fan.
Yeah, the fan,
you know,
yeah.
Oh my goodness.
To rub it in even more.
Yeah, but you know, I think because he sits on you, his ass must be on fire. So he must fan himself, Bana.
Jesus. Now let's see.
Let's see how he's going to, whether he's going to adapt. Because
you know,
he really tried.
He tried, yeah, but the problem is, if he's not breaking throws...
He's not breaking the throws. And you know, Konza, Mayura is just using the 1+2. He hasn't even
exactly.
gone for the mix-up throws.
Yeah, the mix-up throws. He's... Laz has a shining wizard of his own. The one while running, I think it's while running 1+4. He has that, which I think is a 1-break. He has the 1+2. He has so many of these things.
Yeah.
But let's see. Let's see what's next. Let's see if it changes. Mayura changes out with every time.
Every time. He was ready for the dance.
Yeah, boom, boom.
Nice. There we go. Why didn't he launch?
I think he ducked by mistake. That was actually the first launch I think Mayura has done. No, the second.
Yeah, yep. Oh my goodness. Boom.
Oh no, down 4-2-1.
That's that.
And they pray, because it's looking like it's a bit early for Ace to be challenging Dark Tempest, because this is Dark Tempest is putting on a show here.
Yeah, he's putting on a clinic, my friend.
He's putting bam. Oh my goodness. Oof. This isn't a clinic, this is a full hospital. What? this is rough.
I think for us now, he just has to just be aggressive. But anyway, he wouldn't far. Punish, that's minus 12.
Yeah, I don't think he knows.
Nah, good word, yes, nice. Excellent, Barry. Yeah. Boom. That one is better.
But not the wall. Myra, now back to the corner. What is he going to do here?
Himself out with that throw.
Of
exactly.
course. Because he knows he can get away with it.
Nice.
Okay, that crashed.
Oh my goodness.
And he gets it. Oh, he converted it.
Nice. Yeah, nice conversion.
Well done. Oof, that was close.
Yeah, that was, yeah.
Poke.
My goodness.
Poking. I think he's just realized he can just poke.
Exactly. There you go.
Just poke. Yeah. Poke.
Poke your way in.
Yeah, because Jin has amazing.
I knew he'd start with that.
Yeah, because he was expecting a jab.
Yeah.
Let's see. Like, these two.
Oh, don't interrupt that.
Boom. Boom. Oh, this, look at that health difference. Okay,
nice.
That crashed. I don't know how that crashed, but that crashed. Now Jin in rage, he's desperate now. He's desperate. Oh, but Mayura breakthrough. This should kill. No!
Nice.
Okay, but that works. And he gets around.
There you go.
And the taunt.
Yes.
Pop-off.
My goodness.
Pop-off. He did
S is not going home just like that.
Yeah, he tried so hard to drop that, because that last combo, I feel like he could have done the rage drive for carry, but I don't know. It's just, that was well done by him. At least he's gotten on the board. I was actually expecting a 3-0, especially after he was two rounds up, after Mero was two rounds up in the last round, but it seemed like I spoke too soon.
Yeah. So I think... let's hope you don't eat your words for dinner.
Yeah. By the way, I would actually be very happy to. This would be very interesting to see. By the way, if Ace pulls it back, I would be so interested to see that.
But what I like about Ace is his conversion. He really knows. He really converts on his combos. It doesn't matter whether it's a trade or whatever he gets. He normally makes sure he gets his combos optimized.
Yeah, that's very good for him, by the
way. And that makes a difference, yeah.
That's actually very... That's the thing. It does a lot. But now the primary issue is, now when he's not breaking throws, like, it's so interesting to... Just to see how often Mayura takes advantage of that, because he's not breaking any throw. It's not that he's even broken one. He's not broken a single one.
Yep.
So we'll just have to see, like, how he's going to adapt. I don't know if Mayura himself is going to adapt. I don't think he really has to, because he did very well, I think, in the last round.
Yeah,
he didn't do badly. It's just that Ace really pulled out a few stops to get back into it.
Yes, sir.
But now let's see what's next. And what Mayura is going to do. Is he going to change stage, or is he just going to go straight? Is he just going to go straight in? Yeah, he's going to go straight in, not going to change the stage. The only thing actually he's going to change is his outfit, I'm sure, because the man does not stay on one. I don't know. I wonder how many customs he has for Laz. Must be so many.
Yeah. I know. This guy and Frost, all they do, they just think about Laz the whole day. Laz.
even saying you want to have a conversation about Laz in the group.
Yeah, you remember. When you're on, hit me up. We talk about Laz.
A whole conversation, talking like it's a thesis.
Anyway.
Oh, it's the
fellas from Swedish House Mafia. But anyway, let's go. Let's go.
Moira himself is anti-duck, so that's expected. Now he's back into a corner. What is he going to do? Is he going to try and throw him? No, he's just going to try and poke his way out.
No,
and
then
the
counter hit.
I don't think he expected it to hit.
Even me, I
didn't. Yeah, same.
You're not my friend. I will show you. Since you decided you're not ducking.
Let's see. Poke. Tries to the parry there. He hasn't used his new...
It's over for you.
Oh, he's just waiting for that.
That round has been stolen.
Oh, wow.
In broad daylight, we are not even calling the police anymore. They are used to this.
Dark Tempest, they've gotten too many calls about Dark Tempest and his robbery. At this point, they stopped responding.
Yeah.
Oh, good punish.
He tried interrupting it.
Yeah, I don't know. You really should. Crouch dash one. Got the electrical version of it.
Dark launch. Nice.
Going for the Oki and he gets it. Try to catch him ducking there. Another Slima is gone. I mean, the last round was two up.
So we are on match points now.
S could come back. Now he's not ducking. I'm still shocked he's not in a single orbital land. I very much doubt this match will end. Another non-broken throw. Punish that.
Nice, good.
Poke, and that's that.
That's all she wrote.
And there's the key charge.
Oh, the key charge. You brought it on yourself.
Have that.
But anyway, GG's.
GG's, yeah. He has put up a fight, but it seems like it's still a bit early to aim that high.
It's not easy getting a match from Mawira, we should give him his props.
I will, but at the same time, it's a bit early. He needs to work his way up a few more before he reaches that upper level, I guess.
The upper echelon.
Those guys, it's a bit far.
It's a committee up there. You know, you have to be invited.
You have to prove your worth, essentially.
Exactly.
If you don't, because right now he failed the test, the interview he failed, they wouldn't be calling him back. Priest chose a